We're here at Hopetoun Falls. Let's go. Hopetoun is pumping.
Set up here at Hopetoun Falls. Got the nice lake, the river running through underneath the camera, and obviously you got the nice flowing Hopetoun Falls in front of me. I'm looking at a 0.4 of a second F13 and ISO 100. I don't really want to put the ND filter on. I'm just running with the Lee filter polarizer on my 24 to 100 mil, and we'll see how we go. So I'm trying to get a different kind of perspective from the standard shots you see down by the water. So I've got the foreground of this broken down log looking straight up with a bit of bush in front, and you've got the waterfall coming over the top. So hopefully this turns out quite nice.